Our son, Diego, meet Stan.
Stan!
My father was a Hall of Famer. And when I was just a little pissant like you, I made a promise to myself that I would never act like him to any kid of mine.
I've had Stan for 12 years.
Stanley!
It's time for you to do your part.
Don't worry, I got your back.
Go.
You need to take this kid with you.
Yeah! Stanley! Now is not the time to be doing karate, okay?
Wait. Hey, come back. Stop trying to get rid of me. Everyone tries to do that.
Maybe just try being less annoying.
Oh my god, you're bad at this.
Stan! Go!
God damn it!
You got blood on you. Come on. Talk to me.
Look at me. I'm your dad.
That's my kid, asshole!
And you're not the boss of me, okay?
Oh, I can handle my own shit.
Yeah, sure you can.
Stan! It
all fell down. What are you doing?
You gotta promise you won't be pissed.
Who's Trudy?
Stan's mom.
Wait.
This is my brother. Tell me what you did.
What?
Stan, he's not our child.
And you were gonna dissolve the body?
I didn't know what else to do, okay?
What the hell are you doing? Stanley is gone. We need to face this.
Just check the chimney, all right?
He's not in the bloody chimney.
You're gonna hate me, and I'd have to go to prison.
Ah! Damn it!
He's been Kugelblitz.
And whose fault is that? Aren't you the one that brought him here?
I don't hate him.
Fuck yeah! Hey, watch your mouth.
You're gonna make me drop
them. Oh no, that's a you problem.
So, Stan, it's about.
Yeah, I'm really, really sorry.
Get out of here.
Okay.
Yeah, that's fine. That's fine.
I was adopted. I turned out pretty well.
You know, Stan deserves better.
No matter what happens, I got your back, okay?